Back here at home, the crime rate in the capital city is steady rising. Two people are dead following a shooting at an apartment complex tonight in Baton Rouge. Police tell us they got the call around 6:30 on Longridge Avenue. They did not give us the victims' names or if anyone is in custody.